offend anybody, because...
Well, Daniel, technically I try to, not you. You actually do it.
Yeah? What, do I swear? No.
No, I try to. Oh, you do it, but I try to. Wait, that's where we spawned.
Where are you?
I'm where we spawned.
Oh, well, let's check this out.
Oh, this is where I saw the little doggies, and there's a creeper there. Probably blew it up.
So you're gonna kill the dogs again, just like in the first video?
No, the dogs aren't there. Oh yeah, I jumped off the side of the mountain here. Watch out! Then I jumped up like this, I jumped up. Yeah, who the hell cares about it? Ah, person! I'm just gonna see what happens when I shoot you. Watch out!
Try to shoot me.
Oh god, it's in your head. I just wasted. Oh. Did you collect it?
No. Oh, I have 2 arrows. Here. Just 2 hours.
Bloody hell!
And, okay, here, Nick. There's 2 arrows in the pit there.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
God! Jeremy? Stupid brother.
Oh, you said it. You said the word. You said the word, Nick.
Oh, there's a cave underneath here.
Daniel, you said a word.
I know, I remember.
That's the word. You're sorry. Where are you?
I'm sorry, viewers.
What's your name? Ooh! Rotten flesh.
Oh, where? Give it to me, please!
Gimme.
I'm hungry!
The thing?
The what?
Okay, here it is. I'm going in.
Okay.
With my sword.
I'm coming with my sword.
Oh, look, iron. This cave here is rich with iron.
And coal.
Coal.
Do you have any cobblestone?
Cobblestone? Barely any. Maybe like 11 or something.
Can I have some, please? I need to make a... Do you have a pick?
An extra one?
Hold on, Daniel. Don't move. Sorry, viewers, again.
Did you pause it?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. That was so funny.
No, I just paused it. Thanks.
Here, you mind that out, since you already have one. I'll go explore the rest. Yeah.
Was there any creepers or anything?
No mobs whatsoever.
Better not be. Am I recording?
Most likely.
Am I? Oh, I am. I am.
Okay. Oh yeah, and viewers, we might get scared a bit because we are both noobs with the video production stuff.
Video, not Minecraft. We're not noobs.
Yeah, we're not noobs at Minecraft. We actually know what to do on Minecraft. We're not noobs on that.
We're just what the hell was that?
So we're noobs at the video production part, so our editing may be very lame, but, you know.
Anyway, Daniel, we can't really edit it because it won't let us.
It won't?
It won't let me edit the videos.
Say what?
When I edited it,
yeah.
All it did, it declined it. Like, it didn't work. It said... There was no memory in it. Where are my torches? There they are. Ach du lieber.
Ach du lieber. That's Daniel. German for oh my goodness.
Yeah, no, I'm not German, so... Like, I don't... Oh,
yeah,
that's what I say.
German. Ach du lieber. Did you collect everything?
Did you collect all this iron here?
Yeah.
Can you pass me on the iron? I want to see how many there are.
Nightblade!
Wow!
He got scattered all over there.
Why'd you do that? Let's see. 17!
You know, you gotta puke everywhere when you puke.
Oh, here's some more coal. Nah, I'll just leave it there. Did you just leave?
No, I'm still in the cave. I'm behind you.
Get some cobblestone with the rest of your pick.
Okay. And I'm making a way out of here.
Okay. Yeah, do that instead. I'll just collect some random cobblestone. Oh, I'm hungry. Yum yum nom nom nom. Did you know if you get poisoned, your food bar goes down faster?
Really?
Yep.
Sweet.
I'm actually gonna place a TNT block right here.
Okay, just put it in a very strategic spot.
I have to make sure I have a runaway. Daniel, I'm placing it right here, so.
Oh, sweet, I'm gonna be right in the middle of the.
No, don't!
No!
Daniel!
Oh my god. Okay, back it up. Run, 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 run! Run!
There we go.
Hey, one of my torches came down.
Sorry.
Okay.
Can you pass through the pressure plate, please?
In your face.
Pressure plate, please. Pressure plate, what? Please. Pressure plate.
Pressure plate?
Yeah.
I just puked it out.
Okay.
Right,
I got it.
Okay. So the way out is right here, Nick.
Okay. I'm just gonna collect some more cobblestone. Use the rest of your pickaxe to get some cobblestone because we have barely any. Excuse me, Daniel.
Yeah. Excuse you. What about me? Excuse me. Excuse
Daniel,
me.
Daniel,
excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh yeah, and have we had an argument yet? Like a real argument?
I don't know. Let the viewers comment and see if they say if we did or not. Hopefully we have viewers.
Well, it depends on how you define an argument.
What the hell? Oh, that was stupid of me. One. Daniel, don't use your pick. You have a shovel.
Not. I'm using a shovel.
Yeah, I saw that.
It's actually like shovels.
Oops.
Whoops. Why'd you oopsie doopsie now?
Nothing. I destroyed one of my torches. I placed it there. That's where I found iron.
Can you hear my TV going?
No, I cannot.
Good.
Oh, hi, Daniel.
Hi, how's it going?
Pretty good. Oh, found the other
What's
side
this?
Of the cave.
What's this?
The
What's
other
this?
Side of the cave, What's Daniel. That? It's only the other side of the cave. It's okay.
This?
No worries.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, yeah, and the reason why I'm collecting gravel
Ooh.
Is for, flint, so that I can make.
Do you have any, arrows?
Arrows? No. So then I can make arrows and
give them to me.
Make some flint and steel. And
Where's
so
the way
that
up?
Nick leads a creeper back into the village and blows up one of the paths, we actually have some gravel to fix it up nicely, quickly.
Where's the way up, Daniel?
What?
Where's the way up? Oh, there.
Right there with the torch on top. Oh, I found coal.
I don't have a pick.
Oh, okay, I do. Bit of it. Oh yeah, and viewers, to all you noobs, most of the time, underground, not near the surface, underground, like in this cave, where there's gravel or dirt, then there's most likely to be something good, like iron or lapis lazuli, gold, diamond, which is rare, and obsidian you can only find, you can either make it yourself or find it in caves, so you will not find obsidian by just mining the dirt or gravel, unless there's a lava pit with water flowing into it.
Hey, turn that off and do your test.
Okay, I will after.
After what? No.
Okay, so guys, we have to end it soon. So, Daniel, get in our house.
I am in our house.
Okay, well, make sure you close it.
Oh, pork chop! Pork chop!
Okay, bye.
It's overheated. No,
bye, guys. Bye.
Wait.
Nothing. Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Wait. Continue.
Bye.
Let's go.